Enough, Braixen. My neck and back are full of scratches and bites.
I'm sorry, Master. It's like you're suddenly a meal and I can't keep my teeth away from you. I can't help it. You always look so delicious. I guess I'm a bad girl. I wonder what punishment will get me to stop. I can only think of a few that might work.